飞达教育于2024年6月8日星期六，在位于加利福尼亚州欧文市 Roosevelt 路610号的设施内，成功举办了 Scott Ball 先生的国会竞选启动会。此次活动从下午3点至4点30分举行，标志着 Scott Ball 竞选之旅的重要开始，吸引了众多社区成员参与，共同支持并参与这场有意义的市民活动。请看本台记者发自现场的报道。
此次竞选启动会不仅是一次政治支持的呼吁，更是一次充满活力的社区聚会，旨在培养市民责任感，并提供丰富的志愿者机会。与会者被鼓励积极参与社区活动，了解各种志愿者和实习机会，以帮助他们在周边社区产生实质性影响。在活动期间，飞达教育宣布为与会者提供一系列志愿者和实习职位，帮助他们赚取可用于申请总统志愿服务奖PBSA 的志愿服务小时。飞达教育的发言人表示，今天的活动是社区成员直接参与政治进程并理解积极参与重要性的绝佳机会。我们很高兴支持 Scott Ball 的改变愿景，并为我们的学生及社区成员提供成长为市民领袖的机会。
为什么飞达教育会支持 Scott Ball 先生呢？这个我们的渊源很久的。那讲到2014年的时候，当时有 SCA5，可能大家都记得，那个时候就是加大想通过这个名额配额的限制，这个亚裔的学生的进入加大的这个情况。所以那个时候呢 ，Scott Ball 先生当时是在加州议会的众议院，然后呢，他带领跟那个 Bob Hoff 一起 ，Bob Hoff 是在参院，他在众议院，他们两个一起联手打退了这个 SCA5 的对亚裔的这个不平等的这个法案。对，所以他从14年到现在24年，差不多10年了，他其实一直都在做这些事情。那大家也知道，今年美国大选年，其实这个两党的这个平衡也是很重要的。那我们也不想美国就走入非常极端的一个情况，所以 Scott Ball 先生他愿意出来这个选国会的这个议员，那我们亚裔家长是应该坚决支持的。因为他也多次说到说，这个大学申请应该是择优录取，而不是看你的皮肤的颜色来录取。对，所以这个我想跟我们大部分的或者绝大部分的亚裔家长的这个观念是一致的。所以为什么说每一个为了我们的下一代哈，我们都应该支持 Scott Ball 先生。所以我也很支持 Scott Ball 先生，我也希望飞达的老师同学和家长们，我们一起来支持这个 Scott Ball 先生。
Hey, my name is Scott Ball. I'm a candidate for Congress, the United States Congress, in the 47th Congressional District, which is Irvine and all the coast of Orange County, from Seal Beach to Huntington Beach to Newport Beach to Laguna Beach. It also includes the city of Costa Mesa. And I'm running in an open seat. The incumbent has vacated the seat. And so I'm running against I'm the Republican, I'm a conservative, running against a leftist, a Democrat. I believe in lower government, limited government. I believe in giving power to the people. The bigger government gets, the less freedoms people have. And so I believe that what we need to do is empower people and shrink government. And also, there's two existential things that I think are facing our country today. One is the debt. We have $35 trillion in debt, and we're adding a couple trillion dollars every year. So in a few short years, we're going to be at $50 trillion in debt. And when you have that much debt, it creates a tremendous drag on the economy. And it's harder to have innovation and creation and new jobs that are brought to bear. So it reduces flourishing for the next generation. The other issue is the southern border. Our southern border is porous. 10 million people have come across that border illegally in the last 3.5 years. And so you have drug traffickers, you have sex traffickers, you have terrorists that are coming across the border by the thousands, and they don't come here to seek refuge. They come here to do harm to our country, harm to our citizens. And so we need to stop that right away. And also the leadership in this country right now is so weak. We've invited a war in Ukraine. That war in Ukraine was started because President Biden tried to push Ukraine into NATO. That was the breaking point for Russia, so they decided to invade. We need to make sure that war ends, And because hundreds of thousands, I think up to 500,000 people have already died, and we haven't accomplished much of anything. And so we have a lot of problems in the country. The country's on fire. Inflation is robust, it's strong. The price of milk is up 35%. The price of meat is up, 50%. The price of gas is up quite a bit as well. And so this hurts everyday working families. And what we need to do is reduce that debt, that burden that we put on working families. Because that's, inflation is just another way of saying we're going to tax you more in order to cover what the government has done. And so, well, we need to restrain our spending, we need to fix our border, and we need to set this country back on the right course.
活动结束时，参与者表达了对 Scott Ball 竞选活动的热情支持，备受鼓舞，准备好为建设更美好的社区贡献力量。更多关于即将到来的活动和如何参与的信息，请访问飞达教育官方网站、美西电视台、今日头条、早健康频道联合报道。